to make sure none of you get any funny ideas, the principal has locked all the doors and closed all the gates.
Hi, Freddy.
You heard the teacher. Everything's locked up tight.
Not everything.
Look outside.
Lower breakers for the night of hiding.
And
how many
children were arrested?
959.
We ran out of paddy
wagons.
Hiding off the
jail school
bus. Who's the parents
of
the church? Hoping that
Jonathan's six palm boys
will
ease their fears by children in the jail.
Don't worry about the children. They know in their hearts. If they've been defeated in Birmingham, they'll be just crumbled across the nation.
No, Annie, I don't think that's a good idea.
Jail has
a terrible place. I won't allow it.
But Daddy, I don't want to disobey you, but I've made up my mind.
You heard me, Annie.
Daddy, I want freedom. I want freedom to be a mother. And I want it to come before you die.
That's my girl.
Nearly 2,000 children have gathered outside the gates in the church. They've been instructed under a policy of non-violence. They've just started to file out into the street.
Well, that's where we're set up right now. Leading today's march. Oh, what spirit is singing? It's a bold, old match for him. We shall overcome.
We shall overcome.
We shall overcome.
Mama, what's going on?
They just want us to march in a paddy wagon, Annie. Don't be afraid.
I'm here to announce it against the light of your chest. I argue I'll go home.
Keep marching and singing, Annie.
We shall overcome!
Mama, why is
the fire doing
here? Oh,
Mom!
Don't let
Mommy
know, Annie!
Now listen here. We set up all these high-pitched fire noise, and trust me, you don't want to get hit by a blast from one of these.
I do believe in Mama, we shall overcome someday.
Oh, Mom, can't believe what I'm seeing. I've just pitched out of the fire that the tests with the hoses. Even as I speak, Reverend Shuttleworth should be blasted in the chest.
Go on home.
I ain't gonna let them have it!
Mama, what's going on?
They can't arrest us from all the jails are full. They're just trying to stop us from getting to our house.
Hey, I see the coming, boys!
We need to run, Addie!
I still believe there's gonna be a riot, even as the speak is full time to get thrown down the street by a bottle.
Mama, you need to overcome!
Hey, bring out the dog!
Two days from now, Addie, the dog is too much up.
The
dogs are on the
tenders. We're coming to the face of the
We should carry the ambulance. Hot camp. In just a few days, the police have arrested over 2,500 protesters, most of them children.
Never before have so many been arrested for the cause of freedom.
Newspapers around the country are calling it the Battle of Birmingham.
The courage and conviction of our students has made this our finest hour. We did not fight back, but we shall not turn back.
Come on, Addie, we're following Reverend Phillips today.
What are you fighting for, little girl?
Freedom!
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 Why is everything suddenly so quiet? Mama, I'm scared.
Me too, sweetie.
Let loose your dogs! Turn on your hoses! We may die here, but one day we shall overcome.
And perhaps the moment's greatest tension during these protests, the marchers, the meeting in peace and song.
Kneel down, Mama.
Let him have it.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. If the policemen and firefighters have fallen in some sort of trance, they're ignoring Connor's orders. They're standing